For most of us, getting out, about, and around is just how we live our lives. That freedom is one of the things that we take for granted. But there are millions of people around the world for whom being mobile is a challenge. There have been very few innovations that fill the gap between those people needing canes and those people who rely on wheelchairs. Until now. Here's Allie Ward to explain.
It has a seat, but no pedals. It has two wheels in the front and one in the back. It has handlebars and a brake. And it has that other thing present in great innovation, a cool factor. Invented by Bee Alink, this walking bike is called the Alinker, a device to get people with mobility limitations moving again, to get blood circulating, to get muscles firing, and to get people on the move. I met Bee in Toronto, Canada, to learn about this head-turning innovation.
Hi. Hello. Looking good. Arriving in style.
Mm-hmm.
I want to know how you do it. How do you get on and off?
All right. Well, I get off, which is just walking backward.
Okay.
I'll adjust the seat for you. The seat is adjustable from there to there. So you stand behind it and you grab
it.
You walk on.
Stroll into it.
Yes.
So there's none of this. There's
no,
not a
no, there's
cowboy.
No,
okay.
No swinging legs. Nope.
Oh, that's nice. So you just go da 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 da. So who is Alinker for?
Alinker is for everybody who's active, who identifies as an active person, but something has happened, like a diagnosis of MS, an amputation, an accident, Parkinson's, arthritis, pains, and they want to stay active.
So it's more therapeutic than, say, like a sedentary mobility device?
Well, we've all heard that saying, sitting is the new smoking. And I really want to say something. If you need a wheelchair, wheelchairs are fantastic. The only thing that is a problem with wheelchairs is not the wheelchairs, it's the people at eye level that treat them differently.
Right.
Made of aluminum, the Alinker is stable and is currently built in three sizes for a maximum weight capacity of 265 pounds.
It looks like a race car.
Well, it actually has the steering mechanism of a race car.
Does it really?
Yeah. You can see if you turn it, they don't go through the same radius.
Yeah.
Because if they would be parallel, it would bounce.
Yes, yes.
It's very complicated to engineer this. It's been quite a process and fun.
Bee found crucial backing for her innovation in the form of a female-focused group called SHEEO.
I landed in a network of hundreds of radical, generous women saying, like, we selected you, we believe in you, we want you to be successful, what do you need?
Hollywood actress Selma Blair has been visible and outspoken about her MS. And as an Alinker user, she and Bee have become friends.
She was on the red carpet with a cane announcing to the world, like, this is what it looks like when you have progressive MS. And a week later, she posted, I found this thing and it changed my life.
60% of wheelchair users have some use of their legs and could be more active if they were given an option, like this.
I sometimes refer to the Alinker as a vehicle for social change. We live in a society that has caused a divide between people with and without disabilities. Mobility devices emphasize the disability, and then it creates a divide. Social engagement is a huge component of health, and that is where the Alinker plays a huge role already.
Bringing improved physical and mental health, one step at a time.